So this here is Glenn. He is a big, goofy puppy. He is all puppy. Now he came in yesterday from Tennessee. Remy's trying to correct him because he's trying to jump on me and climb on me. We're outside my kennel building. He stayed in our kennel last night. All the dogs stay in our kennel, except we do have some in the house. And so he slept in his kennel. We're outside this morning. It's actually really nice out. It's cool, but it feels really good. I'm still in my jammies. So this is Glenn, Goofy Glenn. I've never seen a dog be able to fold himself in half. He does. He turns himself sideways. He is a goofball. He needs training. My guesstimate is he's between 8 and 10 months old. His teeth are super white. He is, his man parts are really small. So I think he's still a big puppy. What is he? I don't know. He's definitely got some shepherd in him, but I'm thinking shepherd and hound, shepherd and bloodhound, shepherd and lab. I don't know. He's a mystery. He's our mystery dog. But he was so cute, and he was showing how loving he was at the shelter. So I agreed that we should take him in. We had an open kennel, and we needed some boys. We needed some sweet, lovey boys. Look at those white teeth. He is a goofball. He is a goofball. Hi. And you give him lovin's, and he really turns into a mush. He's a mushy baby. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. He wants to crawl in your lap. He needs the full range of training and obedience. But he is a doll. He is a doll baby. I would love to see a DNA on him because he's got, you can't tell right now, but his tail curls up, not like a husky. It curls on the end and it stays curled. I can get that. Okay, let him play with her. See, there we go. There we go. There's that tail. It's like a question mark. What am I? I don't know. He's a goofball. Glenn the goofy boy. Come on. Come out of there. I can't video you when you're behind me. Come on. Come on, you two. Let me come around this way. There we go. And he's not neutered yet, so he's on the schedule.